You are watching EAC News. Thanks for joining us. During the second day of his state visit to Cambodia, the head of state of Vietnam, Nguyen Xuan Phuc, has been received at the Prime Minister Hun Sen's home for a working breakfast. The three sons of the PM were also in attendance, Hun Manet, Hun Manit, and Hun Mani. EAC News reporter Yuri Matosko has the story.
During the breakfast meeting held at Prime Minister Hun Sen's mansion in Takhmao City this morning, the Prime Minister of Cambodia extended a warm welcome to the President of the Republic of Vietnam, who gave the highest honor to have a working breakfast at his mansion. During the family breakfast, which lasted for about an hour, Prime Minister Hun Sen and the President of Vietnam exchanged views on some of the work they had done together as head of government. The reunion had talks about solving problems that serve the interests and the people of both countries, especially the efforts to promote economic growth. The Vietnamese leader praised the historic and important achievements of Cambodia by the Cambodian people, in particular praising the national development, political and social stability, enhancing the role and image of Cambodia in the region and on international stage. At the same time, both sides expressed satisfaction with the development of the relations between the two countries in all fields, more effectively in the cooperation between Cambodia and Vietnam over the past 55 years, despite the spread of COVID-19. The two sides have also welcomed the bilateral cooperation in the fields of economy, trade, and investment, and agreed to promote the implementation of the Agreement on the Promotion of Protection and Investment, as well as the Agreement of the Avoidance of Double Taxation and a Facilitation of Trade, developing new trade and agreeing to promote the Master Plan on Cambodian-Vietnam Economic Connectivity. The two sides also agreed to expedite the signing of a border trade agreement and further agreed to expedite talks towards mutual recognition of passports, vaccination certificates, and vaccines to facilitate the travel of people on both sides, as well as facilitate trade and tourism. In addition, the two sides also agreed to promote and strengthen cooperation in the fields of defense, health, education, justice, as well as cooperation on international and regional affairs. In the meeting, Prime Minister Hun Sen has also thanked Nguyen Xuan Phuc, who has supported Cambodia in the past to make Cambodia chair the next Asian summit. Yuri Matosko, EAC News.